Hey guys, what's going on? So today we are exploring Roswell. Leo's my tourist guide today. He's gonna take me downtown, I guess, or I don't know where he's taking me.
It's downtown Roswell, New Mexico, where we'll find the UFO museum and everything UFO centered.
So yeah, I'm ready to explore this little place. You wanna come along with me? Let's go. I found a friend. So here we are getting ready to walk into the museum.
in 1950-something, a UFO crashed outside of, what is it, Area 51 now, and to this day, I don't think you can still go to that area. But yep, that's the story. People come here to see, run into aliens, because they think aliens are just here, chilling.
Alright, so enough with the aliens. Next stop, we are here to visit the animals.
I always wondered how they got the buffalo wings from the buffaloes. So I always stare, and nobody ever told me they weren't actual buffalo.
Buffaloes don't have wings.
Now we're just enjoying a little walk on the park. How beautiful! It's dancing for us! Turn around! Turn around! And there's a turtle! Oh my god! Doesn't want to turn around! Wow.
Alright guys, so here I go. Next is a snake. You guys know I have a fear of snakes. And they're challenging me to face my fear. So here I go.
They like me, they're my friends. Yay.
Oh, you can do it. can do it.
We had a lot of visitors.
Next stop, we are going to explore Lazy Lagoon. Here we are making our way down to the bottom so we can touch the water. Yay! Leah wants to jump in the water. Yeah. Fun fact. Walking on the sand feels like you're sinking in. Feels like you're gonna just go down. So I'm out. I don't wanna die. And this is how we come to the end of this adventure. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Till next time.